We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. When it comes to men, short is okay as long as he's what? Lauren.
Good looking.
Good looking. Beverly.
He's packing in his area.
I can't believe you said that on TV.
I know.
Your mama over there.
I know. My mama and my daddy.
And your daddy over there.
My daddy gonna kill me.
My daddy gonna kill me? Well, he ain't gonna kill you if it's number one, but I don't know if it's number one. Well, here she goes. First time on national TV. Beverly says she doesn't care if a guy is short as long as he's packing. Top six answers on the board. Here we go. We asked 100 single men, fill in the blank. I'm looking for a woman with a really big what?
Breasts.
We got to play. Rickford, talk to 100 single men, fill in blank. I'm looking for a woman with a really big what?
Butt, Steve.
Yeah. 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 Butt. How the hell? That ain't number one. Erica, 100 single men, fill in the blank. I'm looking for a woman with a really big what?
I'm going to say bank account.
Big bank account.
I'd rather have number five.
Freddie.
Yes, sir.
Talk to 100 single men. Oh, Freddie's a pastor, by the way. Which is going to make his answer even more interesting. Push the break, Freddie. I'm looking for a woman with a really big what?
Steve, I'm going to say personality.
Yeah. Personality. Ebony, 100 single men, fill in the blank. I'm looking for a woman with a really big what?
I'm going to say smile.
Gracias. Really big smile. Miss Missy, you were going to say that?
I was going to say smile.
Fill in the blank. I'm looking for a woman with a really big what?
I'm going to say car, Steve.
With a really big car. Yeah. Here we go. This is where you want to be, right here, though. Mr. Inchall. Two strikes. Got to be careful, man. Bixler family can steal. 100 single men. Fill in the blank. I'm looking for a woman with a really big what?
Lip, Steve.
Really Ooh. Big lip. Ask 100 single men, fill in the blank. I'm looking for a woman with a really big what?
Sex drive?
A really big sex drive.
Yeah, that's a good answer.
Oh. Number four.
Rain.
Two.
Nice.
Hey, folks, just come on and put me out of my misery. Fill in the blank. Steve Harvey's one of the blankest. And that's really it. I'm nothing. One of the blankest guys around.
Nicest.
I am a nice guy. I'm a nice guy. Woo! to flip over number 7. This is when the numbers are low. Number 7! Goofy. Number 4. I hate this one.
Weird.
Number 2. To all of the people who said I'm the weirdest and the goofiest, nah, I'm not gonna do that. Guys, here we go. Point values are triple. We got the top 4 answers on the board. Fill in the blank. Boob blank.
Job.
Boob job.
We're gonna play. We're gonna play, Steve.
We're gonna play. James, fill in the blank. Boob blank.
Booby trap.
Boob trap. Miss Deborah, fill in the blank. Boob blank.
Boob Bob.
Boob Bob. All right, we got 2 strikes. Y'all got to button it up, pull it together. If it's not there, the Miller family can steal and play sudden death.
Boo. Bees.
All right.
Boo bees. Katrina,
yes.
2 strikes. Fill in the blank. Boob blank.
Boobalicious.
Boobalicious. All right, Miller ladies, here's a chance. Here we go. Fill in the blank. Boob blank.
Boob size.
Boob. Wow. For sudden death, boob size. Number 2. Boob 2. Top 6 answers on the board. We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. Men are like a box of chocolates, and I'm attracted to the ones that are what?
Nutty.
Nutty. Omar.
Sweet.
Sweet.
Good job, Omar.
My man, we talked to 100 women. I'm gonna say it one time. Here we go. Fill in the blank. Men are like a box of chocolates. I'm attracted to the ones that are what?
Dark.
Dark. Well, probably want to be careful how you answer this one. Fill in the blank. Men are like a box of chocolates. I'm attracted to the ones that are what?
Rich!
Rich! Saeed, you're trying to stay in the family now, so let's go. Fill in the blank. Men are like a box of chocolates. I'm attracted to the ones that are what?
Delicious.
I like that, boy. I like that. Delicious!
Oh! Good answer.
Huzzah, I'm filling the blank. Men are like a box of chocolates. I'm attracted to the ones that are what?
Creamy.
That's what you said, boy. Yeah. Creamy, dark, chocolate, rich, creamy. One answer left. You can clear the board, Omar.
All right.
Fill in the blank. Men are like a box of chocolates, and I'm attracted to the ones that are what?
Salty.
Good answer. Good answer. That's a good answer. That's a good answer.
No, it's not. Let's see, though. Salty. One answer left. You can clear the board, but you got two strikes. The Jones family can steal.
Skinny.
Yeah. Good answer. Good answer.
Skinny. Ladies, here's your chance. We ask 100 women, fill in the blank. Men are like a box of chocolates. I'm attracted to the ones that are what?
That are smooth.
Good answer.
Smooth. Smooth. Number 6. This is a fill in the blank. A woman might say bald men are more what?
Ugly. What do we say?
Older.
Older. I'm okay with the older. It's that answer that I heard Sheree.
No.
I heard Sheree say ugly.
Steve.
No, she said ugly.
I heard her say ugly. I take it back.
She said ugly.
I take it back. Yeah, not you.
You don't have to take it back. She said ugly.
I know.
But it didn't make. If that's up there, damn it, I'm walking out. Now, I'm gonna be a lot of things, but I'm not gonna be the ugliest damn person. Number 5.
Lovely lady.
Yes.
That's it.
Yes. You can do things with this head.
Yeah, that's right. No, I get it.
See, bald head men, just get in places. Let your mind work with that. Number 3. Whatever.
Yes.
We shiny, you dull. Number 2.
Fun, shiny.
Hell yeah. Top 7 answers on the board. You can't practice for this game. Got another one for you. Fill in the blank. When trying to explain a hickey, you might say, oh, that's just a blank.
Mosquito bite.
Mosquito bite. A mole.
We're gonna play.
They're gonna play. Fill in the blank. When trying to explain a hickey, you might say, oh, that's just a blank.
A bruise, Steve.
A bruise. Elizabeth. When trying to explain a hickey, you might say, oh, that's just a blank.
That's just some dirt.
That hickey, that's just some dirt. Oh. Just some red and blue dirt. Becca, when trying to explain a hickey, you might say, oh, that's just a blank. Do you know what a hickey is?
Me personally, no. But I know what hickey is. I know what hickey is.
Cause she's struggling with this answer right here. Little girl. When trying to explain a hickey, you might say, oh, that's just a blank.
Paint.
That's just some paint. Some paint. All right, Chelsea, we got 2 strikes. You got to be careful. McFarlane family can steal. When trying to explain a hickey, you might say, oh, that's just a blank.
A burn.
That's a burn. Toria, 2 strikes. Other family can steal. When trying to explain a hickey, you might say, oh, that's just a blank.
A rash.
A rash. Two strikes. McFarlane family can steal. Come on, superhero. When trying to explain a hickey, you might say, oh, that's just a blank.
Some makeup, Steve.
Some makeup. Fill in the blank. When trying to explain a hickey, you might say, oh, that's just a blank.
That's just a cut.
That's just a cut. Number 7. Three. Top 5 answers on the board. Here we go. We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Shoot him.
Shoot him. Your husband's here?
He is. He's very faithful.
He's very faithful?
Very.
Well, hell yeah. I guess he is. You know, so that ain't the first time you done made this statement. Shoot him.
I leave him.
Leave. Pass the point. Yeah. I love her. So I kill him. Sure. Bing. Kill him. Stop all that. Bye. Dee Dee, what do you do?
Well, for all of the 70s and into the 80s, I was a secretary at the Whiskey A Go Go nightclub in Hollywood.
Girl, down on Sunset?
Yes. I worked with a lot of really wonderful people like Stevie Wonder and Tom Petty and Blondie, and I had my 21st birthday with Led Zeppelin.
Man, that's cool.
Well, it
man.
Does kind of run in with what I do now.
Okay, what is that?
For the last 10 years, I have been the detention supervisor at a middle school for the public school system. So you see, I know how to handle naughty boys.
That's pretty good, man. That's an interesting story.
Thank you.
All right, Chuck, talk to 100 women. Fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Beat him.
Beat him. Hello, Cassie.
Hi.
Fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Cheat on him.
I cheat on him. Yeah. I cheat on him. All right, Cindy.
Hi.
Fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I'm gonna burn all his stuff.
And based on all the women in here, that's a good answer. Burn all his stuff. We got one answer left. You clear the board, talk to 100 women, fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I sabotage him.
I sabotage him. All right, Dee Dee, one answer left. Clear the board. But we got two strikes that Noah family can steal. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I forgive him.
All the women in the room went. I forgive him. talk to 100 women, fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Beat up the mistress.
Thing I like about Mama Tarina is she didn't go to the kids for that answer at all. Now, she done already killed him. That was her first answer. Now, she whooping somebody's ass now. Beat up the mistress. Here we go, ladies. Point values are triple. We got top four answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. For a man to look good bald, he's got to have a nice what?
Face.
Face. He's
got to have a nice butt.
Nice butt. Hey, man, I don't know where the hell they get these answers. I'm just be real with you. Hey, man, I don't know where they get these questions or answers from. To look good bald, according to Leo, you gotta have a nice butt.
We're gonna play.
David, fill in the blank. For a man to look good bald, he's got to have a nice what?
Mustache.
Yeah. Yeah. Nice mustache. All
right.
Dinette, fill in the blank. For a man to look good bald, he's got to have a nice what?
Attire. That's the dress nice.
Nice attire. Listen to me. Two answers on the board. If either answer's there, you're still alive. But this time, Dave, you got two strikes. You got to be careful. If it's not there, the other family can steal and play sudden death. David Jr., fill in the blank. For a man to look good bald, he's got to have a nice what?
Head.
Thank you, sir. Got to have a nice head. Miss Pansy, the queen, darling, there's one answer left. If it's there, your family wins the game. Fill in the blank. For a man to look good bald, he's got to have a nice what?
Nice clothes. Oh, a tie.
A tie.
Oh, I'm striking out.
That's okay. Fill in the blank. For a man to look good bald, he's got to have a nice what?
Nice.
Family, here's the situation. There is one answer left and one answer only. If it's there, your family steals, your family wins the game. If it's not there, the Sherry family wins the game. Fill in the blank. For a man to look good bald, he's got to have a nice what?
Personality.
He's got to have a nice personality for the win. Personality. Number four.
Yeah.
Give me Bobby. Give me Vincent. Point values are double. Top seven answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. I got a big fat what?
Unfortunately, belly.
Belly.
Wallet.
Wallet.
We want to play.
They're going to play. Dale,
yes.
Fill in the blank. I got a big fat what?
Ass.
Not me, but big fat husband, spouse.
Husband, spouse. Corey, I got a big fat what?
For men, maybe their package.
Got a big fat package. I got a big fat what?
How about a baby?
I got a big fat baby. You gotta be careful. We got two strikes the Johnson family could steal.
Mortgage, Steve.
I got a big fat mortgage. I got a big fat what?
Steve, we are gonna go with a big fat lip.
You said that about me, didn't you, Marcus? Just because I was out here talking about glory food, because you laughing too damn hard. You just tried to get me back, didn't you, Marcus? That, you gave that answer, Marcus. You the one said it. You got a big old fat lip.
Let's go.
Number six. Number five. Four. Tell me a word a married man would use to fill in the blank. I would blank for sex. James.
Pay.
That is a sad, sad statement
Very sad.
About married men.
Completely agree.
So completely true. Bethany?
Cook. Clean.
I would lie for sex.
Yes. That's a guy answer. You don't know how deep this runs with us. You would lie. Yes. Lie.
I've never done this, but beg.
Yes!
I would never do that. Don't have to!
Yes.
Don't have to!
Yes! Beg! This is a guy question. They don't even know.
I guess not.
Two strikes. No chance you can blow this, James.
I'm gonna kick it up a notch and say, kill.
I would kill. Yes. Boulay family, get ready to steal.
Now, this isn't me. I would cry for sex.
Baby, did you let the two women down there influence your answer? Yes, you did. Why would you do that? This is a guy question. Want some big dude laying on her crying. Number four.
Die.
We'll buy it. We'll kill you about it. We'll beg you for it. We'll lie about it. And at the end of the day, we'll lay down our life for it. Top four answers on the board. Here we go. Fill in the blank. Call 911. My son's pet blank just got sucked.
Vacuum cleaner.
Vacuum cleaner. Fill in the blank, call 911. My son's pet blank just got sucked up into the vacuum cleaner.
Mouse.
I like the way she hit the buzzer though. Mouse. Let's play. Call 911. My son's pet blank just got sucked up in the vacuum.
Snake.
Snake. Yeah. Call 911. My son's pet blank got sucked up into the vacuum cleaner.
Gerbil.
Gerbil. One answer left. Fill in the blank. Call 911. My son's pet blank just got sucked up into the vacuum cleaner.
Lizard?
Lizard! Matt, one answer left. Call 911. My son's pet blank just got sucked up in the vac.
Go with hamster.
Hamster! Top four answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank, and you must match exactly. Here we go. Shut your blank.
Mouth.
Shut your mouth. Let's go. Mark, shut your blank.
Shut your fly.
Shut your fly. Ken. Shut your blank.
I'm gonna say shut your door, Steve.
Shut your door. Yeah.
Come on, Britt.
All right, y'all gotta get together now. We got two strikes. If it's not there, the Barber family can steal and win. Brittany, shut your blank.
Shut your pie hole?
Shut.
Good answer, Brittany.
Shut your pie hole. We could have played this game for 2 weeks in a row. I wouldn't have got that. Two strikes. If it's there, you're still alive. But because of the two strikes, if it's not there, the other team can steal and they will win the game. Armani, shut your blank.
All right, Steve.
Shut your life.
Shut your life. All right, family, here's the situation. I got two answers left on this board. If either answer's there, your family steals, your family wins the game. But if it's not there, the Cooper family wins the game. Here we go. Fill in the blank, and you must match exactly. Shut your blank.
Shut your trap.
Shut your trap for the win. Number three.
The blank for you.
This is a great question because our beloved warm-up man drives a Tesla. Oh. Brand new. Cash. I told you the boy was rich, didn't I? All right, good. Introduce everybody, Britt.
This is my oldest daughter, Tiffany, my son, Andrew, my daughter, Hallie, and my beautiful wife, Mona. Most amazing thing about these three, they put up with me as a single dad for most of their lives. Steve, when I got divorced and I got custody, Tiffany was 10, Andrew was 6, Hallie was 4.
Wow.
Today, they're all college graduates and doing fantastic.
Oh, that's good, man. All right, let's go. Tiffany, we asked 100 women. My ex just got a Tesla. Too bad I'm gonna do what to it?
Too bad I'm gonna hit it.
I'm gonna hit it. Good answer. Hey, Andrew, we talked to 100 women. My ex just got a Tesla. Too bad I'm gonna do what to it?
I'm gonna slash those tires.
Slash the tires. Yeah, we ask 100 women. My ex just got a Tesla. Too bad I'm gonna do what to it?
I'm gonna steal it.
I'm gonna steal it. Okay, Mona. We ask 100 women. My ex just got a Tesla. Too bad I'm gonna do what to it?
Cut the brakes.
Yeah. Cut the brakes. Uh-huh. Cut the brakes. Brett, we ask 100 women. My ex just got a Tesla. Too bad I'm gonna do what to it?
My wife would drive it.
Too bad I'm gonna drive it. Tiffany, we ask 100 women. My ex just got a Tesla. Too bad I'm gonna do what to it?
I'm gonna pour paint all over it.
Yeah.
Yep. Pour paint all over it. All right, Andrew, we got to be careful. We got two strikes now. Hollister family can steal. We talked to 100 women. My ex just got a Tesla. Too bad. I'm going to do what to it?
I'm going to crash it.
Yep.
I'm going to crash it. Two strikes. Hollister family could steal. Talk to 100 women. Mm-hmm. My ex just got a Tesla. Too bad. I'm gonna do what to it?
I'm gonna set it on fire.
Good answer. Yes. Ready to exhale.
You know what? Y'all's answers are very, very mean. Set it on fire. We ask 100 women, my ex just got a Tesla. Too bad I'm gonna do what to it?
Break those windows.
Bust out all the windows. Number 6. Give me Miss Becky. Give me Chantel. Point values are doubled, ladies. We got the top 5 answers on the board. Here we go. Sometimes Christmas in California is so hot, you can see Santa Claus wearing nothing but a what?
A bathing suit.
Nothing but a bathing suit. Come on, Miss Becky, you did it. Miss Becky got it. So let me tell y'all something. When people have been watching this game for years and they get up there and they nail it, you know that's dream come true for her.
Yeah. I watch it all the time.
You watch it all the time.
All the time on Facebook.
And
all
you
the
walk
time.
Right up there and nailed it. Just like you, if I could just get on that show. All right, Karen, let's go. Sometimes Christmas in California so hot, you see Santa Claus wearing nothing but a what?
His hat.
His hat. It's so hot, Tom, at Christmas, you see Santa Claus wearing nothing but what?
Well, I'd hate to see it, but maybe his birthday suit.
His birthday suit! John?
Yes, sir?
Sometimes Christmas is so hot in California, you don't see Santa wearing nothing but what?
His jingle bells.
His jingle bell. Hey, John, that's pretty funny to me, man. All right, Taylor, we got one strike. Sometimes Christmas in Cali so hot, you see Santa wearing nothing but what?
Nothing but his boots.
Nothing but his boots. Well, Miss Becky, we got two strikes. Porter family can steal, so we need this one. Sometimes Christmas in Cali so hot, you see Santa Claus wearing nothing but what?
Let's say his belt.
His belt. That was a good one. That's a good answer. Sometimes Christmas in Cali is so hot, you can see Santa Claus wearing nothing but what?
Just his underpants.
Just his underpants. Number five. Y'all got peacocks in the backyard?
One. Wild peacock. He sheds every fall.
That's pretty cool.
You can have that one. I got plenty more.
Yeah.
Let's play Feud. Give me G. Give me Elliot. Top seven answers on the board. Keep it pimpin', Blair. Here we go. We asked 100 women. Who else I'm gonna talk to? here we go. We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. My man is a love what?
Machine.
Love machine, the pastor. Top six answers on the board. Here we go. Name something a farmer does to a cow that he would hate the cow to do to him.
Milk it.
Milk it. They're gonna play. Name something a farmer does to a cow he'd hate for the cow to do to him.
I'm gonna have to go with feed him, Steve.
Feed him. Miss Robin, name something a farmer does to a cow he'd hate the cow do to him.
Slaughtering?
Slaughtering. Hey, Ron, name something a farmer does to a cow he'd hate for the cow do to him.
Skin him.
Skinning. All right, we got two strikes now, Cameron. We got to slow it down. Hernandez family can steal. Something a farmer does to a cow he'd hate to have a cow do to him.
I'm gonna go with brand the cow. Yes.
Brand him. Carson, two strikes. Let's be careful. Other family can steal. Name something a farmer does to a cow he'd hate for the cow to do to him.
Smack his butt.
Smack his butt. Cam Carson said, "Woo! You knew it was up there." No, I didn't. I don't know if anybody knew that one. Yeah. All right, Kate, we got two strikes. Got to be careful, buddy. Name something a farmer does to a cow he'd hate for the cow to do to him.
I'd hate it if he sold me. Sell him.
If he sold me. Something a farmer does to a cow to eat for the cow to do to him.
Our family's gonna go with eating it.
Hate for it to eat it. Number five. Four. Top six answers on the board. No man likes to hear a woman say, we need to blank.
Go shopping.
Go shopping.
Go to sleep.
Go to sleep.
I go to bed.
LT, no man likes to hear a woman say, we need to blank.
We need to talk, Steve.
We need to talk. No man likes to hear a woman say, we need to blank.
We need to take care of the baby.
We need a babysitter.
Yeah. It's there, Steve.
No man likes to hear, we need to take care of the baby. And just let it lay over there in the floor. It'll be fine. Let the baby crawl for food.
Wow.
We need to take care of the baby. Jesus. Lexus, no man likes to hear a woman say we need to blank.
Get a divorce.
Bunch of times.
You didn't like it, did you? It's up there!
You better believe it. Divorce. No man likes to hear a woman say, we need to blank.
We need to clean.
We need to clean. No man likes to hear a woman say, we need to blank.
We need to go to the bank.
Oh, yeah!
We need to go to the bank.
Yeah!
LT, one answer left. You got only one strike. No man likes to hear a woman say, we need to blank.
We need to move the parents in. Oh!
We need to move the parents in. All right, we got two strikes now. The Martin family can steal. No man likes to hear a woman say we need to blank.
We need to go to the moon.
The moon. No man likes to hear a woman say, we need to blank.
Have more kids.
We need to have more kids. Number six. Top six answers on the board. Fill in the blank. We asked 100 men. My specialty is making women blank.
Orgasm?
Orgasm. Orgasm.
Smile.
Smile. Pass the point.
We're gonna play, Steve.
We're gonna play. Latoya, fill in the blank. We ask 100 men. My specialty is making women blank.
Spend their money.
Spend their money. Boy, little Lil, we finna find out what the real deal is now. This right up your alley. You probably know all these. See, we fill in the blank. We have 100 men. That's you, little Lil. My specialty. Hear that. And how old are you?
20.
Whoo! My specialty is making women blank. Go on, say it out loud.
Cook.
Here I give you an opportunity to make a statement about your male prowess, a chance to put it out there for all ears to hear, some specialty you might have in making women do what? Your big ass say cook. Cook. All right, we got two strikes, Philip. Come on now. Whitney family can still fill in the blank. We ask 100 men, my specialty is making women what?
With my experience, I make them feel special.
I like that. That's a grown man answer right there. You know, what do you mean by that? What is it that you doing that's so damn special? Now we finna get into what this answer really is. Woo, Philip. We ask 100 men, my special is making women blank. I make them feel special. What you talking about, Philip?
I make them fall in love with me, Steve.
Live. Now, what did we just learn here? Make them fall in love.
I got a lot of time left.
Yeah, he said, Steve, I'm just 20. Matter of fact, I don't even want nobody in love with me right now. I ain't mad at you, Lil. Fall in love. We asked 100 men. My specialty is making women what?
Mad.
Good answer. Yeah.
Mad. Yeah. Number 6.
Crazy.
5.
Crazy.
Man, what 100 men? 4. Number 2.
Safe, comfy.
Point values are double. Top 7 answers on the board. Fill in the blank. We ask 100 women. Ugh, I hate my blank.
Job.
My job.
My stomach.
My stomach.
Play.
Yeah. Sherman, fill in the blank, we ask 100 women. Ugh, I hate my blank.
My makeup.
My makeup. Yeah. Yeah. Bam.
Boom.
My girl, Aaliyah.
My man, Steve.
Fill in the blank, we ask 100 women. Ugh, I hate my blank.
My boyfriend.
Boyfriend.
Yeah.
Fill in the blank, we ask 100 women. Ugh, I hate my blank.
Mother-in-law.
Ooh.
Not my mother-in-law, though.
Mother-in-law. All right, we got 2 strikes now. We got to be careful, Ward family, because still we ask 100 women. Ugh, I hate my blank.
Ugh, I hate my hair.
My hair. Between the 2 strikes, Ward family can send 100 women. Ugh, I hate my blank.
My clothes.
I hate my clothes. We ask 100 women. Ugh, I hate my...
Their nose.
Nose. Nose! Girl, yeah, yeah. All right, Aaliyah, now listen to me. We got 2 strikes. We got to be careful. The Ward family can steal. Get your hair out your eyes so you can answer. Fill in the blank. We ask 100 women, I hate my blank.
My car. My car. My car.
You
it's
hate
my
your car.
My car. I hate my car.
You hate your car.
I hate my car.
All right.
Car.
Fill in the blank, we ask 100 women. Ugh, I hate my blank.
We're gonna go with bank accounts.
Bank account.
My financial.
Number 5. Welcome back to Family Feud, everybody. We got a good one. Jackson family, 75. Hutchinson family, 67. Give me Megan. Give me Chandra. Point values are double. We got top five answers on the board. Fill in the blank. Honk if you're what?
Horny.
Horny. Pass the play.
We're playing. We're definitely playing.
Boy, people at your church. Y'all finna get a lot of new members at your church. Let's go, Jamie. Fill in the blank. Honk if you're what?
I'm gonna go with single.
Honk if you're single. Hey, Pam, honk if you're what?
Honk if you love your pet.
Honk if you love your pet. Oh. Two strikes, we gotta be careful. Hutch is a family kid still. Sarah, honk if you're what?
Honk if you're happy.
Honk if you're happy. Yeah. Two strikes, Jody. Hutch is a family kid still. Be careful. Honk if you're what?
Honk if you're hungry. You're hungry. Hungry.
Yeah? Honk if you're hungry. Oh. All right, Hutchinson family, here we go. Fill in the blank. Honk if you're what?
Steve, we're gonna go with honk if you drunk.
Yeah!
Honk if you drunk. 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 Honk if you drunk.
Number five.
Bad boy.
Four.
Beer.
Number three. Still anybody's game. Come on, let's go, ladies. We'll be right back. Here we go. Top eight answers on the board. Fill in the blank. We ask 100 married women, I wish my husband looked at me the way he looks at what?
His mother, Steve.
His mother. Okay.
His car.
His car. Yeah. Pass the play.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play. Audley?
Yes, sir.
We ask 100 married women. I wish my husband looked at me the way he looks at what?
TV.
TV.
Yeah, good answer, baby. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer, baby. Good answer.
Mama, I wish my husband looked at me the way he looks at what?
My girlfriends.
Good answer.
Boy, the missionary throwing me off a little bit today. The way he looks at my girlfriend. Jesus. Albert?
Yes, sir.
I wish my husband looked at me the way he looks at what?
His bank account, Steve.
His bank account.
His bank account, Steve.
Shakira?
Yes.
I wish my husband looked at me the way he looks at what?
Looks at food, Steve.
Okay, well, good answer, girl. Good answer. Yeah. Yeah.
Tania, you wish your husband looked at you the way he looks at what?
His kids, the way he adores his kids.
The kids.
Good answer.
Oddly, I wish my husband looked at me the way he looks at what?
I'll pick it up, Steve.
Huh?
I'll pick it up.
I know you will, Miss Missionary.
Come on, Mom.
Two strikes, go on, shock us one more time. I wish my husband looked at me the way he looks at what?
His secretary.
You know, some Miss Mama Missionary, you done been through a couple things, huh?
I've been through a couple. I wasn't always a missionary, but thank God I am one now, Steve. Forgiveness.
That's the same thing. So we need another one. I wish my husband looked at me the way he looks at what?
Like that booze he drinks.
That booze he drank.
Oh!
I feel in the black, we asked 100 married women, I wish my husband looked at me the way he looks at what?
The way he looks at his phone, Steve.
The way he looks at his phone. Seven.
It's a computer.
Five. Top six answers on the board. Here we go. This is a fill in the blank. Some might say that Steve Harvey is as bald as a blank.
Eagle.
Bald as an eagle. Pass the point.
Don't play.
Based on this question, obviously, you don't know what it's like until you've had a bald head man doing some things to you. You don't know what you're missing. Crystal. Some people say Steve Harvey's bald as a blank.
A baby.
Bald as a baby. Steve Harvey's bald as your old ass baby. Jessica, some might say Steve Harvey's bald as blank.
One of those creepy bald cats.
Jessica, you know what you're not gonna do? You're not gonna be in here adding extra words. You could have just said cat. How the hell I'm a creepy bald cat? Creepy bald cat. Freeway. Some might say Steve Harvey's bald as a blank.
A sexy milk dud. Hey, Steve.
Better be careful, little freeway girl. Milk dud. Reggie, some might say Steve Harvey's bald as blank.
Eight ball, I'm pool ball.
Eight ball. Jennifer, two strikes. Jackson family can steal. Somebody say Steve Harvey ball as a blank.
Bowling ball.
Bowling ball. Crystal, Jackson family can steal. Somebody say Steve Harvey ball as a blank.
An ostrich.
You know what? The hell I look like a damn ostrich. Ostrich do have some hair. Got a little four little strand. Ostrich. Fill in the blank. Some might say that Steve Harvey is bald as a blank.
Bald tire.
Bald as a bald tire.
It's okay.
Number six.
Melon.
Five. Top seven answers on the board, ladies. Fill in the blank. If most women are shopaholics, then most men are blankaholics.
Lazyaholics.
Lazyaholics.
Drunkaholics?
Drunkaholics.
Alcoholics. Alcoholics.
Drunkaholics.
Wait.
Steve, we're gonna play.
Let's play. Shaji. This is fill in the blank. If most women are shopaholics, most men are blankaholics.
Workaholics.
Workaholics. Woo!
Yeah.
Aswa, most women are shopaholics, most men are blankaholics.
Cheetaholics?
Cheetaholics.
Cheetaholics?
Cheetaholics. Muddy. Most women are shopaholics, then most men are blankaholics.
Sportsaholics?
Sportsaholics, yeah. Yeah. Muzz, my man, if most women are shopaholics, most men are blankaholics.
Sexaholics.
Yes.
Sexy. Yeah. Thumpkin. Most women are shopaholics, most men are blankaholics.
Foodaholics?
Foodaholics. All right, we got two strikes now, Shaji. We can pull it together. Thurman family can steal.
Caraholics.
Caraholics. Aswa, we got two strikes. Got to be careful. If most women are shopaholics, most men are blankaholics.
Shopaholics.
Good answer, yeah.
If most women are shopaholics, then most men are shopaholics. That was it.
I wasn't thinking.
Well, you're a neurologist.
I know. I know.
Anybody in here gonna have to be smart. It's gonna have to be you, Ashley. Shopaholic. If most women are shopaholics, then most men are blankaholics.
Video gameaholics.
Video gameaholics. Number six. Okay, no, she didn't see you. She didn't see you. They nice people. Let's go. Top seven answers on the board. Fill in the blank. You're never too old for your mom to blank you.
Spank you.
Spank you.
Cook for you.
Cook for you.
Yes.
Yeah. Strike one, strike two, bam. This is the greatest game I've had. Here I come, dog.
Yes, sir.
Fill in the blank. You're never too old for your mom to blank you.
Correct you.
Correct you. Girl, you're never too old for your mom to blank you.
Maybe drive for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tough answer. Yeah. Tough answer. Yeah.
Let the devil throw for your mama to drive for you. That's all right. Let's go. Come on, baby. This one got to be up there. It's four answers left, only three given. Orgy, don't let me down. You're never too old for your mom to blank you.
Clean up.
Good answer. Do that again. I like that. Clean up. Come on, Janelle. You never too old for your mom to blank you. You got two strikes and the YOLO family can steal.
My mother still does my laundry, Steve.
Yes.
Sometimes.
Do your laundry.
Give me money.
Fill in the blank. You're never too old for your mom to what?
To kiss you, Steve.
To kiss you. Number seven.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Four. Welcome back to Family Feud, everybody. The Newman family, 223. Bennett family got 90. Give me Willow Joy. Give me Rachel. Point values are triple. Top four answers on the board. Fill in the blank. Very few people blank their age.
Exaggerate. Tell their age.
Tell. Donna, very few people blank their age.
Okay.
Lakeisha, very few people blank their age.
Look their age.
Look their age. Mariah?
Yes.
Very few people blank their age.
Act their age?
Good answer.
Their age. Miss Angie, fill in the blank. Very few people blank their age.
Dress their age, Steve.
Whoa!
Very few people dress their age for the win.
Oh! It's a combo.
One answer left. If it's there, your family wins the game.
I'm gonna say accept their age.
Accept.
Yeah. Very few people. Accept their age. Top eight answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. Just about everyone has had their bottom blanked at least once.
Spanked.
We're gonna play, Steve.
Let's go. All right, Miggy, how you feeling today?
Feeling good.
Miggy is a doctor. This is his nickname. They don't call him Dr. Miggy, they call him Dr.
Usually Dr. Mike.
Dr. Mike. Well, that's usually what they need to. Yeah. Don't nobody want you walking up with no damn Miggy on your chest. That's good, man. So you just became a doctor?
Yeah, I graduated last May. So I'm my first year of my residency.
Really good, man. Linda, just about everyone has had their bottom blanked at least once.
I'll go with wiped.
Oh, good answer.
When you're a baby, you know?
Huh? What'd you say?
When you're a baby, someone's got to...
When you're a baby.
Yeah, someone's got to wipe your bottom.
No, you better get wiped. You got to still be doing that. This ain't nothing you stop doing.
That
I can tell
true.
You that right now. You stop wiping, you're going to lose a lot of friends, I can tell you right now. Walking around, flies buzzing around. Say, man, why is them flies just buzzing around? Wiped. Hey, Melissa, Just about everyone has had their bottom blanked at least once.
Touched?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh. Touch. Hey, Miss Lori, just about everyone has had their bottom blanked at least once.
Pinched?
Pinched, yeah. Miguel, just about everyone's had their bottom blanked at least once.
I'm gonna go with bleached. Had it. It's up there, Steve. I know it's up there. Okay. I know it's up there, Steve.
You know it's up
there. It's up there.
Okay, Miguel, just let me talk to you for a second. Because the question is, it says just about everyone has had their bottom, and you said bleached at once. So just when was your first, when would you?
It was some time ago, Steve.
Yeah. I mean, but just tell me what happened, Miguel. What?
It was one of those days where I was just totally asleep.
Yeah. You don't have an answer, do you?
No, I don't, Steve. Okay.
Bleach!
Oh!
Miggy, just about everyone has had their bottom blanked at least once.
I'm gonna go with tanned.
All the black people went. Even the white people went, really? All right, we got two strikes now, Linda. Gotta be careful, Sims family can steal. Just about everyone has had their bottom blanked at least once.
Well, cleaned.
Oh, good answer.
Clean. Melissa, two strikes, Sims family can steal. Just about everyone's had their bottom blanked at least once.
I'm gonna say massaged.
Massaged. All right, man, fill in the blank. Just about everyone has had their bottom blanked at least once.
Steve, we're gonna go with in a diaper.
In a diaper.
In a diaper. Number eight.
Exposed.
Seven.
Dick.
All right, number three.
Okay. Okay.
Top six answers on the board. We asked 100 men, fill in the blank. Every girl I meet tells me I'm what?
Smelly!
You don't mean to lie?
You don't know where that came from, do you?
You actually smell beautiful.
As soon as you went smelly, he just went, oh, yeah. God. Smelly, Joe. Come on, man.
Sexy.
Sexy. Point values double. Top seven answers on the board. Here we go. Fill in the blank. Instead of sitting at my desk, I wish I were lying on blank.
The beach.
The beach. Pass the play.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play,
baby.
All right, Ron. Fill in the blank. Instead of sitting at my desk, I wish I was lying on blank.
The couch, Steve.
Lying on the couch. Cameron, instead of sitting at my desk, I wish I was lying on blank.
I'm a big outdoors person, so I'm gonna go with the mountains.
Wish you was lying on a mountain. Laying on the mountain. Cameron, instead of sitting at my desk, I wish I was laying on what?
Steve, you know I'm laying on my bed. Bed.
Laying on the bed.
Come on.
Yeah! Kate, instead of laying at my desk, I wish I was lying on blank.
I gotta go with a hammock, Steve.
A hammock, yeah. Yeah. Miss Robin, instead of sitting at my desk, wish I was lying on blank. Uh-oh.
My spouse? Sorry.
See, fellas, the sons go... Yeah, Ma,
how
yeah.
How do they think they got here?
Well, they know how they got here. They just, boys don't like hearing about it. Your spouse. Ron, instead of sitting at my desk, I wish I was lying on blank.
In the yard, Steve.
Lying in the yard. Cameron, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful. Allen family can steal. Instead of sitting at my desk, I wish I was lying on blank.
Money!
Oh! Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Lying on some money. Oh. Fill in the blank. Instead of sitting at my desk, I wish I were lying on blank.
My behind.
Lying on my behind. Number seven. Well, that would mean you're dead. Number six. Ladies, point values are double. We got the top seven answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. For some men, no woman could ever take the place of his love.
Mother.
Mother. For some men, no woman could ever take the place of his love for what?
Sports.
Sports. Noel, fill in the blank. For some men, no woman could ever take the place of his love for what?
Fast cars.
Fast cars. Esther, for some men, no woman could ever take the place of his love for what?
Money.
Money. Nice. Bethany, for some men, no woman could ever take the place of his love for what?
Himself.
Himself. Yeah. Only one strike, Leo. For some men, no woman could ever take the place of his love for what?
His boys.
His boys.
Friends.
Yeah. All right, we gotta slow down, ladies. We got two strikes. Wade, family can steal. For some men, no woman could ever take the place of his love for what?
Video games.
Video games. Yeah. Fill in the blank. For some men, no woman could ever take the place of his love for what?
See, we're gonna say his pet, his dog.
His dog.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Number five.
Boom, bacon.
Three.
Boom.
All right, ladies, here we go. Top eight answers on the board. Fill in the blank. Bob said, I dated a girl who blank like a chicken.
Eight.
Ate like a chicken.
Cluck like a chicken.
Cluck like a chicken. We're gonna play. Shirella, how you doing?
I am fantastic. How are you?
I'm good, good. All right, introduce everybody.
This is my gorgeous sister, Shanon.
Hi, Steve.
And my pretty sister, Shamia.
Hi, Steve.
And my beautiful sister, Shanari. And my handsome cousin, brother, Robert.
So, ladies, welcome to the show. Bob said, I dated a girl that blanked like a chicken.
I'm gonna say walk like a chicken.
Shamia?
Shamia.
Bob said I dated a girl that blank like a chicken.
Smell like a chicken.
Smell like a chicken. Bob said I dated a girl who blank like a chicken.
Look like a chicken.
Look like a chicken. Now, Robert, you're down here on the end. I don't know why they put you down here, Rob. Probably because you just a guy. But let's prove why you could have easily been up there. Or you can prove why you down here. Either way, Robert, here we go. Bob said I dated a girl blank like a chicken.
Cross the road like a chicken.
Yeah. She crossed the road like a chicken. Cinderella?
Yes.
Bob said I dated a girl that blank like a chicken.
Danced like a chicken.
Danced like a chicken. Shana?
Yes.
Got it. Bob said I dated a girl that blank like a chicken.
Had sex like a chicken.
Just out of curiosity, when you say you dated a girl that had sex like a chicken, what was going on? How would you describe that? What do you mean by that?
Kind of like...
Kind of like what?
Yeah. That's kind of... Oh, honey, chicken, D.
Had sex like a chicken. Shamia?
Yes, sir.
Bob said I dated a girl blank like a chicken.
Laid eggs like a chicken?
She laid eggs like a chicken.
Now that's
a... Bob said I dated a girl that blank like a chicken.
We're gonna go with live.
Huh?
They live like a chicken.
Live. Number six. Top seven answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. Grandma shocked us all when she was arrested for what?
Being a hooker.
Grandma was involved in prostitution.
Shoplifting.
Shoplifting.
Play. Come on.
We're gonna play. Grandma shocked us all when she was arrested for what?
Drunk driving.
Drunk driving. Chris, Grandma shocked us all when she was arrested for what?
Selling drugs.
Selling drugs. Ran a coke ring. Miss Deb, Grandma shocked us all when she was arrested for what?
She got caught nude.
Grandma got caught nude. Chuck, that's number one. That's pretty good, Miss Deb. Grandma shocked us all when she was arrested for what?
Speeding.
Speeding. Ashley? Grandma shocked us all when she was arrested for what?
She had a gun.
Oh, She had a gun. All right, we got two strikes now. The Billups family can steal Danielle. Grandma shocked us all when she was arrested for what?
Murder.
Murder. All right, family, fill in the blank. Grandma shocked us all when she was arrested for what?
Beating Grandpa.
Beating Grandpa. Six.
Hitting the car.
Give me Shayna. Give me Roxana. Oh, we got all this here. Way to go, Wayne. All right. All right, here we go, ladies. Top six answers are on the board. Fill in the blank. Bob got arrested at the supermarket after they saw him put a blank down his pants.
A condom.
A condom?
Mm-hmm.
Condom.
A banana.
A banana. Well, you own it, boy. He say, that's my wife. All right, let's go. Fill in the blank. Bob got arrested at the supermarket after he saw him put a blank down his pants.
A hot dog, Steve.
A hot dog. A whole chicken.
I can't. Stop.
A whole bird.
Fill in the blank. Bob got arrested at the supermarket after they saw him put a blank down his pants.
I'm gonna say a bag of chips, Steve.
A bag of chips. A bag of chips. All right, you ready to play?
Yes.
Fill in the blank. Bob got arrested at the supermarket after they saw him put a blank down his pants.
Steve, I'm gonna say tissue.
Some tissue. All right, Wayne, we got to pull it together now, buddy. We got two strikes. Hallis family can steal, and I'm telling you right now, do not send it to that family for the steal. You needs to know this. Fill in the blank. Bob got arrested at the supermarket after they saw him put a blank down his pants.
Bread.
Bread.
Good answer.
Baby, I'm still in it, baby.
You still in it.
Bring it home, honey.
All right, here we go. Fill in the blank. Be careful. We got two strikes. Hallis family can steal. Bob got arrested at the supermarket after they saw him put a blank down his pants.
So, a tomato can? A can?
A can.
Like a big can?
A can of tomato. Fill in the blank. Bob got arrested at the supermarket after they saw him put a blank down his pants.
Okay, Steve, we're gonna go with a little bottle of alcohol.
Right. Bottle of alcohol. Number six.
Shirt clothes.
Number four. All right, top six answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. All right. Steve Harvey was robbed from winning Sexiest Man of the Year. I'm gonna let that sink in for a minute. My wife actually feels that way. Well, she the only one, so. Fill in the blank. Steve Harvey was robbed from winning Sexiest Man of the Year, but he'd win Blankest Man of the Year.
Funniest.
Funniest.
Hi, Steve. Yeah.
goofiest is not a word that applies to me. You can't be goofy and have swag at the same time. And Steve Harvey was robbed from winning Sexiest Man of the Year, but he win Blankest Man of the Year.
Baldest?
Baldest. I guess that means I have less hair than anybody. Angela? Steve Harvey was robbed for winning Sexiest Man of the Year, but he win Blankest Man of the Year.
Best Dressed.
Best Dressed. Yeah. Best Dressed. Abby?
Steve?
Steve Harvey was robbed from winning Sexiest Man of the Year. I can't even say that without laughing. Steve Harvey was robbed from winning Sexiest Man of the Year, but he win Blankest Man of the Year.
Somewhere out there, you are the richest man of the year. Yeah! Woo! Yeah.
Yeah. Richest. All right, Cindy, Steve Harvey was robbed for winning Sexiest Man of the Year, but he win Blankest Man of the Year.
I would say the kindest.
The kindest. Oh. All right, we got two strikes, Karen. Gibson Family Castile. Steve Harvey was robbed winning Sexiest Man of the Year, but he win Blankest Man of the Year.
Buffest? Is that the same thing as...
No good in hell, well. Buffest.
Come on, Steve.
Buffest. Yoked up. Buffest. Steve Harvey was robbed from winning Sexiest Man of the Year, but he'd win Blankest Man of the Year.
Hardest working man of the year, Steve.
Hardest working man of the year. Number six.
Smartest!
I've never heard that before. Number five.
Blackest!
Bam! Yeah. All day, baby. Black man of the year. I'll take it. You can clap. It's okay. There wasn't nothing. Number four.
Coolest.
All day. Fill in the blank. The lady elephant said to a male suitor, my, what a big blank you have.
That ding da ding da ding da ding ding ding.
Ding a ding a ding 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 a ding a ding a ding a ding 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 a ding a ding. You got a big ol' ding a ding a ding a ding 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 a ding a ding ding hanging out the water. Ding a ding a ding. Dragging on the ground. You're the biggest I've ever seen. Ding a ding 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 ding. Tall as a tree. Ding 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 ding. Thing bigger than me. Ding down ding ding ding. Look like a whale. Ding 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 ding. Y'all gonna try to sell it?
Oh yeah.
That ding thing, Ling. Top eight answers on the board. Here we go. Fill in the blank. I won't date someone with an ugly blank.
Child.
Ugly child.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yours sounded. Face.
Face.
We're gonna
play. Let's play. Yeah. All right, Brian, let's go. I won't date someone with an ugly blank.
Steve, I'm gonna say body.
Body. Karen, I won't date someone with an ugly blank.
Car.
Ugly car. Woo! Erica, I won't date someone with an ugly blank.
Wardrobe.
Ugly wardrobe. Jenna, I won't date someone with an ugly blank.
Personality.
Ugly personality. Savannah, I won't date someone with an ugly blank.
Pet.
Good answer.
With an ugly what?
Pet, with an ugly pet. Like an ugly dog, an ugly cat.
An ugly pet.
Hey, there's an ugly dog contest, and they're ugly. They are ugly. And I love dogs, but...
Good answer, Savannah.
Good answer, Savannah. All right.
You're gonna walk away from all your hopes and dreams and a bright future with a great man because he got an ugly ass dog. All right, Brian, we got two strikes. We gotta be careful. Thurgood family can steal. I won't date someone with an ugly blank.
Parents.
Yeah.
Parents.
Gotta be careful, Karen Thurgood family can steal. I won't date someone with an ugly blank.
Haircut.
With an ugly haircut. Erica, one answer left. You can clear the board, but we got two strikes. Thurgood family can steal. I won't date somebody with an ugly what?
House.
With an ugly house. Fill in the blank. I won't date someone with an ugly blank.
Bank account, Steve.
Ugly bank account. Number four. Point varies a double. Top six answers on the board, ladies. Here we go. Fill in the blank. You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Poop sandwich.
Poop sandwich.
Booger sandwich.
Booger sandwich. Brian?
Fish.
Fish. You know, two really, really polished, attractive women. And then they answers is poops and booger sandwiches.
I have young boys.
You could not have... Where's young boys in this question?
There's a lot of poop and boogers when you have young boys.
But what are you talking about? Fill in the blank. You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a poop sandwich. I don't give a damn how I feel about you. If you eat a sandwich with manure on it, we're not kissing. As a matter of fact, we're getting a divorce. Something's wrong with you, and I ain't got time to fix it. Good job, Brian.
Thank you, sir.
Lisa?
Yes.
You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Stinky cheese.
Cheese sandwich. Liz, you really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Garlic sandwich.
Garlic. Michael, you really got to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Ooh, meatball sandwich, maybe, Steve?
Meatball. All right, now, Rachel, we got two strikes. You got to be careful. Hazel Rigg family could steal. You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Fruit.
A fruit sandwich.
Fruit.
You really have to love someone to kiss them while they're eating a blank sandwich.
Egg sandwich.
Egg sandwich.
Come on.
4.
Bologna.
3.
Liver.
2. All right, fellas, here we go. Top 7 answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. Listen carefully. We asked 100 single men. I dated her for 2 years and never knew her blank was fake.
Boobs.
Boobs. Yeah, let's go. We see this to you, baby. Margo, 100 single men. I dated her for 2 years and never knew her blank was fake.
How about her hair?
Yes. Her hair. Monica, single men. I dated her for 2 years and never knew her blank was fake.
Let's go with leg.
Leg. Her leg. Miss Marilyn, we asked 100 single men. I dated her for 2 years and never knew her blank was fake.
You know what, Steve? I think it's her derriere, you know? Her butt.
Her derriere. Fake booty. Melissa?
Yes.
We asked 100 single men. I dated her for 2 years, never knew her blank was fake.
He never knew those lips were fake.
Lips, fake lips.
That's two.
We know.
Yeah, we know. We got it. CJ, we got 2 strikes. Okay. Other family can steal. We asked 100 single men. I dated her for 2 years and never knew her blank was fake.
I'm gonna say identity.
Fake identity. Margo, 2 strikes. Other family can steal. I dated her for 2 years and never knew her blank was fake.
How about her nails?
Mm. Oh, okay. Her nails.
Good answer.
100 single men. I dated her for 2 years and never knew her blank was fake.
We're gonna go with teeth.
Her teeth. Yeah. Six.
Accent.
4. Top 8 answers on the board, guys. This is gonna be a good one. Fill in the blank. Sometimes at work, I fantasize about blanking my boss.
Killing.
Killing. Killing.
Have sex with.
Having sex with.
Answer. Not real life.
Having sex. Yeah, pass the play, Reggie.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play. Carla,
yes.
Fill in the blank. Sometimes at work, I fantasize about blanking my boss.
Slapping.
Slapping. Morris, sometimes at work, I fantasize about blanking my boss.
Cussing out.
Yeah. Yeah. I told you, I like all his answers. Cussing him out. Derek, sometimes at work, I fantasize about blanking my boss.
Ignoring, Steve.
Ignoring. Sometimes at work, 35 years in HR, I have sat there, looked at my boss, and fantasize about blanking my damn boss. What?
Going on vacation, Steve.
Oh, my God, what a great answer. Going on vacation. Come on, Reggie. Now, you done already thought about killing your boss, so we can't go no deeper than that. So pull back a little bit. Sometimes at work, I fantasize about blanking my boss.
Thanking my boss.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, we got two strikes, Carla. We gotta be careful. Tran family can steal.
Hugging.
Everybody needs a hug. You need a hug. Everybody needs a hug.
Hugging. That ain't up there here. Fill in the blank. Sometimes at work, I fantasize about blanking my boss.
We're going with firing.
Firing. Number eight. Six. Top six answers on the board, guys. Here we go. This is a fill in the blank. A mom is embarrassed if her child says to someone, you're blank.
Ugly.
You're ugly.
Poor.
You're poor. That's a play. I'm trying to figure out in my neighborhood who the hell I could have said that to. You're poor, you too. All right, Andrew, ready?
I'm ready.
Let's try to get this one on the board. You got it?
I'm gonna say fat.
Good answer.
You're fat. Abby, mom is embarrassed when a child says to someone, you're blank.
Pregnant.
You're pregnant. Oh. All right, Cindy. A mom's embarrassed if a child says someone, you're blank.
You're lazy.
You're lazy. A mom is embarrassed if a child says someone, you're blank.
You're stupid.
You're stupid. Two strikes, the other family can steal. A mom is embarrassed if a child says someone you blank.
Smelly.
You're smelly. Oh. Fill in the blank. A mom is embarrassed if a child says to someone you blank.
Old.
You're old. Number six. Four.
A jerk.
Yeah. Hey, John, fill in the blank. I love a piece of juicy what?
Butt.
Whoa!
Butt.
That's a good answer, bro. That's a good answer. That's a good answer. Come on, y'all, Steve.
You like that too, Steve.
Let's go, baby. Why would you say such a thing? But! Yeah! Yeah. We don't understand how that ain't even number one.
Right.
Bing! Point value is double. Top seven answers on the board. Here we go. Fill in the blank. in my next lifetime, I want to be Steve Harvey's what?
Wife.
For now. That ain't gonna happen in no damn lifetime. Larry wanna marry me.
I'd like to be your son, Steve.
My son. Give me Jacob. Give me Joseph. Top seven answers on the board. Here we go. This is a fill in the blank. You can never have too much what?
Females.
What? Females. Joseph?
Fun.
Fun. Pass the play.
We're playing, Steve.
We're gonna play. Patrick, fill in the blank. You can never have too much what?
Money.
Money. Joe, you can never have too much what?
I'm gonna go with friends, Steve.
Friends. Trisha, you can never have too much what?
Oh, my goodness. You can never have too much house, like too big a house.
Can't have too much house. Fill in the blank. You can never have too much
what? I'm gonna say food, Steve.
Yeah. At least we know what that is. Can never have too much food. Joseph, two strikes. Be careful. Other family can steal.
How about clothes?
Okay.
Can never have too much clothes.
Let's go.
You can fill in the blank. You can never have too much what?
Time.
Time. Number six. Three. I see you there. Go ahead, little girl. Got your little jazzy pants on and everything. You kind of fly.
Knock them out, baby.
You better see me.
You talking now?
Yeah. All right, let's go. Top seven answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. We ask 100 women. My boyfriend isn't as blank as he think he is.
Long.
Long. Valerie?
As good in bed as he think he is.
He is not as good in bed as he think he is.
We're gonna play.
Let's play. My boyfriend isn't as blank as he think he is.
Good looking.
Good answer, good answer.
Ain't nothing worse than an ugly man think he cute. Not as good looking. My boyfriend isn't as blank as he think he is.
Athletic.
Athletic. Jimmy, my boyfriend isn't as blank as he think he is.
Rich.
Yeah. Rich. Tiffany, my boyfriend isn't as blank as he think he is.
Smart.
No, he ain't. Smart. Jeremy, my boyfriend isn't as blank as he think he is.
As strong as he thinks he is.
He's not as strong as he thinks he is.
Come on, Moses.
Tammy, my boyfriend isn't as blank as he think he is.
Sweet.
Sweet. Oh, Miss Marie Claire, we right back down here. Two strikes. The other family can steal. My boyfriend isn't as blank as he think he is.
Handy around the house, fixing
he's
things?
He's just not as handy.
Yeah. There you go.
That's a good one.
My boyfriend isn't as blank as he think he is.
Funny.
Yeah. Funny. Number five.